focused and ready for a fight.
The title is not on the line here tonight, but that is not going to keep him from keeping up the intensity in this one.
He's only become more and more driven since becoming the champion, and we'll surely see that drive here in this one.
And on the other side, dressed in his Sunday best, is the height of fashion himself, Ma.ce.
You can't really sleep on Ma.ce, Corey. He's still trying to find the perfect fit for his career, but with the size and athleticism like his, he'll present a formidable challenge in the ring. Plus, that bone structure, who would ever want to cover that up?
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Can't quite get him there.
He went right into that turnbuckle. He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. Ooh, nasty kick. Brutal knee right to the face.
Display of power, a 10-lift German suplex.
He throws his shoulder up before two.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Going up top.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Ma.ce has had a very interesting career so far, but how can he score a big win here?
There is a singular athlete underneath all the trappings of Ma.ce. First it was a mask, now it's whatever this is, but it's all just packaging. The machinery underneath is undeniable. He just needs to put it to work.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Is nasty
brutality,
treating the cranium like a basketball.
Sacrifice of style.
Ma.ce scoops up his opponent and delivers the air raid bomb. Ma.ce on the cusp of ending it.
Two count, kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Two.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Fighting back with a counter.
Stomping. Ouch. Staved off that attack.
With a waistlock takedown.
Oh, Ma.ce answers back. Not the position you want to be in right now. An uncanny showing of power.
He manages to escape it.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, what a kick!
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
And able to beat Ma.ce to the punch.
Right across the
body. He's got Ma.ce here.
Come back, finish Ma.ce.
You gotta be kidding me.
I thought for sure he was done.
Submission time.
Dragon sleeper applied.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
He is not willing to go to sleep yet.
And breaking the count.
Ma.ce scoops up his opponent and delivers the air raid bomb. Ma.ce on the cusp of ending it.
He's got as ready as ever.
I'm not gonna lie, I had written this competitor off from pretty much jump, but their title win proved me wrong, and that's not something that happens often.
Well, we all know it, Corey. Nonetheless, tonight is a huge test for this title holder.
And he's stepping into the ring with a monster. T-Bar has used his disappointment and his anger as fuel to become the deadliest possible version of himself.
A WWE career breaks down his opponent, and here it is, Corey!
Looking for the LaBelle lock.
LaBelle lock! Is he gonna tap? Is it? Critical time here. Can they get out? Are they gonna tap? Can they break this hold? And they do!
Lariat.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Kick right to the spine.
Whoa!
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Counter from T-Bar. And uses the arm drag to reverse. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Takedown. And now punches rights. Teeing off. And he goes for the pin. Kick out close to three. Wow. And for T-Bar, what is it that he's looking to accomplish in this match?
T-Bar's fighting for his reputation. To prove he's worthy of being considered a top talent, he needs to bring the destruction and leave no doubt.
Oh! And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm.
Big knee to the midsection.
T-Bar struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, somehow T-Bar has to turn the tide.
Here it comes!
Spiked him. And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
From the top, diving clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Knee lift. Quick thinking pays off.
T-Bar finally creates some more offense. This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Ooh, I heard a snap.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Firm control.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
He knows how to avoid contact.
On full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Gets slammed down. A completely relentless attack from T-Bar.
And T-Bar bringing destruction, showcasing exactly why he feels he should be a top name around here.
Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe they'll squash the beef here and now, and that'll be the end of it.
To the body,
and then the chest as well.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him. T-Bar showing no mercy on him. Tossed aside.
And the knee. I think we know what's coming next.
On the middle, sunset flip.
Oh, no.
He's struggling a bit here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match. T-Bar lining up to finish this off. Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Constructing the knee there.
Ow, bam, oof, ouch.
Got caught real well with that one. Now T-Bar's bleeding.
Boom. From the top, diving double axe handle. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, the back of the neck.
Right to the belly.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Counter from T-Bar. Into the barricade. Back in the ring now.
T-Bar throwing down the gauntlet here.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Future shot.
Is there any life left in T-Bar?
Two.
He's exhausted after what was a really tough match. And now look at this. Look at this mess.
Looks like this superstar wants a...
Well, we actually get a handshake. Shocking.
Refreshing, I say.
I don't expect to see any more sportsmanship after the handshake. These two don't like each other, and they're battling for the same prize.
I do expect a hard-hitting matchup, though.
Well, this match has started, and you always love to see that mutual appreciation before the bell.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
Great counter.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Send to the ropes. Baseball slide.
Oh, knee to the jaw. Vicious forearm right to the skull. Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist. And look at this. How humiliating. Just kicks to the face. He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, my. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Missed timing with that springboard. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. And he goes for the pin. And a shoulder in the air.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
so much torque on the knee and ankle.
Hey, ref, look the other way.
A second knee, right to the groin.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap, a cheap shot.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
The Dude Buster! There's a certain amount of anger you have to have towards your opponent to pile drive them like that. Held in a perilous position.
Brought down with a neck breaker.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing often. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
One after the other.
A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Brass kicks keep coming.
The exclamation point.
Kick to the gut, double underhook.
Lights out.
You can count to 100.
You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Got the leg. What dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Kick. Oh. Oh, he knew what was coming.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Bang! And now he's taking control.
He's taking charge here.
Vicious forearm right in the skull. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Right to the back.
I can't believe the superstar still in this match.
It's amazing.
Look at them go.
Absolutely amazing.
Sling blade. Oh, from behind.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Are we about to see it?
Can he take?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Oh, the rope step corkscrew punch out.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
No, just a little disrespect.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
He saw that one coming.
What's he about to do? Strong suplex.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
He'll head to the ring.
Now pick up your teeth and go home.
Name the tables.
Oh, for the arm bar and a punishing stretch. That their opponent set up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Jones, stop.
Oh, what a kick.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag reversal. Kick to the gut,
double underhook.
If that's not it, I don't know what it is.
There's two! And that may be one of the biggest
in red. All business. rules. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
Yeah, but she'll be facing off against one of the toughest competitors in the women's division.
Pure grit and determination. That's what's made her such a tremendous threat in the division.
How's that for a counter? Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh, that backfired on her. Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. Oh, straight forward. She turns it right around with a counter. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, my gosh.
Toss back into the ring.
The dive! Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Backbreaker. She throws her back in. Oh, and will this be it? Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
Got to change something up with the pin technique. Distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Here we go.
Look out below.
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Huge toss.
She's staying elusive.
Pulls the trigger. Boom.
A knee strike. She's feeling the hurt here. I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Ooh, that was close.
Bad predicament right here. Got it in the windpipe.
Spine buster.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top, finds the mark with a leg drop.
That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, and a kick out. How did she do that?
I was sure this one was over.
Looking to take flight here. Top rope. Big miss right there. Ooh. Assaulting the knee with purpose. What's she gonna do? Oh, we might be close to the end.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move. wrists captured. That was nasty.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick.
This is gonna get ugly.
That's all it takes.
She has gained the advantage here.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Counter! And now there's an opening. And she's stunned in the corner. Clothesline in the corner!
Dead whipped!
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
She comes up empty.
Ooh.
She's got an answer for that.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war. Top row.
From the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Turned that one around.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Into a flapjack, impressive.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Going way up high.
She's gonna try it again.
Can she shut the door on this one?
And Byron, do you think that might be the biggest win of her career?
I think you could certainly make that point. Oh, look out! She's not taking this loss easily. But she was ready for all the way to the outside of the ring.
Talk about a sore sport.
And now she can...
Being on the line, you have to imagine that there will be major championship implications should the challenger pick up the victory.
Absolutely, Michael. He is betting on himself, and he truly believes that he can beat the champ here tonight. And also in the ring is a man who comes into this match holding a title. That says something about the level of competition we are about to witness.
Hopefully, he shows us the same level of skill we saw when he won that title.
Boom! Drop kick.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Goodness gracious.
And if the first dump doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
With the counter!
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Sit right back.
Crashing down with the senton.
Countered it just in time. He's ejected from the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Nice backbreaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Big forearm.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Look at this, creativity applied with the wrist clutch lever. Oh, ow!
Four!
Four!
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Not gonna think about picking up the pace a bit. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Shoulders down.
Only a one count before the kick out.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Takedown, and now punches right. Oh.
Good night.
Script on him there.
The competitor, and he goes for the pin.
Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
So resilient.
A big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Paying it right back with a reversal. The Hola Slam.
Saw that coming. Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
German suplex. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Kick out.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Classic.
Oh, no.
Shoulder tackle in the corner.
Now trampling the opposition.
Boom! Kick to the face for your troubles. What a punch.
What a counter.
Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
This very awesome. Impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Wrist now up the top rope. This is not going to be nice at all.
Shoulder slam.
Just punched him right in the middle.
Look at this. Just stop after stop after stop.
Oh, God. And somehow he is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
He will not yield to anyone at this point.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
And he's just picking
over the top. Rope into a hole. Turn the lights out. Good night.
Makes a cover. Oh, he kicked out.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
All of that work, all of these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Oh my! Discus punch.
Fire!
inflicting pain at will.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
He'll take things into the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, he retaliates.
Big forearm. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Scooped up.
Look out. Michinoku driver.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the uppercut.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this. Buster! No man does that better.
Well, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Bam! He turns it around. Gets inside the ring.
On.
Another lights. Fist drop.
Man.
Oh, my goodness. Stop after stop.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's
over the top. Run in.
One of the best to ever do that move.
What a win. What a victory tonight.
And no doubt about it, he certainly earned it.
He certainly earned the right to celebrate.
Yeah, I was going to say celebrate, but maybe not.
This is ridiculous.
Like, somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. You won the match already. Get out.